everyone. Now, today we are going to learn how to balance a book on your head and walk. Let's do it.
Now, we are going to balance a book on your head and walk on your head.